Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. This is Sayyida Azra and welcome back to amfahhtech YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see how to add cards or I button to your YouTube videos. So the question here is, what are cards or I button? Cards or I button is used to give reference to the other videos of your channel. This basically helps you to get more views and traffic to your channel. There are two methods to add cards or I button to your YouTube video. Number one, add during video upload or add after upload. We are going to see one by one these two methods. Let's start with the first method, which is adding cards during video upload. Let's get started. Go to the YouTube channel, click upload video, select files, browse the video and select it. Now, for normal methods to upload video, give title, description, thumbnail, tags and everything. Click next or video element here. It will go to the video elements. From here you can add cards. Click add. Here you will see options to the video, playlist or channel URL. I'm going to add another video. Select video. See, this card shows here. You can also set timer for which this card will appear. Hit the play button to see the preview. So, this is a way you can add cards during upload. Click save to save changes. Now, the second method is add the cards after you have uploaded the video. For this, go to YouTube Studio. Click content. This is my existing video. I don't have any card here. I will choose this video. Scroll down, click cards. This time I'm gonna refer playlist. So select playlist. Set the timer for I button. Hit the play button to see effect. Click save to save changes. Go to the video to see the changes. See here, you will see the cards or I button which refer to another video. So by these two methods, you will be able to add cards or I button on your YouTube video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more useful videos like this. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.